You know what I really like is the fact that we just changed spinners, and I just popped my bobbin off just like that. And we didn't have to change tension, we didn't have to change anything, we just went to spin it.
Yeah. I'm going to the iron shop.
Let's go on Sunday. Outside of the bobbin, all the way to the inside of the bobbin. I can't even believe it's doing that. Normally people have to fuss with tension like crazy to get from one to the other. That tension in your arm really distributes it. It puts a lot of control in place. How's it feel? Is it like oily going through your fingers?
No, it's quite... I think it's very clean.
Yeah.
It's not a lot of lanolin, but just enough, I think.
I got a little oil on my fingers from going out to the shop, and then I came back and spun without washing my hands. It was great.